Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way.
We have the Southern California East Los Angeles Color Guard of the California Highway Patrol, Officer Gina in charge. So would you please stand as the Color Guard presents.
Oh, Oh, Thank you.
Thank you. And that is the end of the third period, ladies and gentlemen, 54-37, ELAC and PCC. Thank you.
Let's go. Hey, this 2016-17 season has been great. We capped it off tonight with a win against number 17 ranked team, Pasadena City College. We really struggled in the first half, but that Husky defense came through. And I really enjoyed the ball movement and the way we shared. This season was a 26-2 record, the best season in any sports team history in ELAC. It tops our 26-3 record in 2014-2015. So I'm really excited about what these young ladies have done. And there's more on the horizon. Keep watching the Huskies as we try to make the Elite Eight. We'll be in action this coming Saturday. Not tomorrow. I'll say next Saturday at 7 p.m. right here in the arena. Come out and support your Lady Huskies.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.